Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to represent two different sets of data in one graph, one being represented by blue bars and other by this orange line. So let's dive into the video to see how this can be done. First, I will select this upper data set like this, then go to insert tab. In the column chart, I would simply select this clustered column. Now this y-axis represents average temperature and x-axis enlists months from January to December. In order to represent the average rainfall data onto the same graph, we will right click, go on to select data, and here we have legend entry series. Click on add series name, which is average rainfall in millimeter, and in the series value click on this upper arrow and select average rainfall data from January to December. Click enter. Click OK. Again OK. And now you can see these orange bars represent the average rainfall while the blue bars represent the average temperature. In order to convert average rainfall into a line graph, we will just click on one bar. Again, right click. Go to change series chart type, and here you can see we have the option to convert either of average temperature or average rainfall into any of the chart type. You can see we have been given number of options over here, and similarly you can see all these options for average rainfall as well. For average rainfall, I'm gonna choose this line graph. I will click, and here we go. And if you want a secondary y-axis, you can just click over here and it will be added automatically. Now click OK, and here we go. You can see we have represented two different kind of data in a single chart. I hope you have found this video useful. Please leave a like. Thanks for watching.